Permission to come aboard?
Permission granted. Permission granted. I never needed anything more
or whispers. I'm gonna count to 10. Are you sure? Never have I ever before. But we had a magic summer, Pacey. It was so wonderful.
But it couldn't last forever. It's over. And I can see
it's twisted in bed. She talk is sipped away. God, how could you be so stupid, Pacey? She is never going to love you like she loves him, okay?
The sun, wishing I could write my name on it.
I guess I'll call you tomorrow, maybe.
You could think about it.
Sure. Okay. Good luck out there.
Thanks.
I remember thinking I had you, but
I think I'm in love with you.
In the memory, August slipped away.
You think or you know?
It was never mine.
I know.
Then I got everything that I wanted, and from that day forward, I've just been a wreck. Now all I can do is just wait for the other shoe to drop, and just wait for you to realize that Dawson is the guy that you want to be with.
Answer my question, Pacey. Do you really think you can compete with history?
Pacey, you're not supposed to compete. We're supposed to have our own history.
Don't you see? We're creating our own history.
It's just that the simple act of being in love with you was enough for me.
Why do you think I came here? I came here to be with you. It's as simple as that.
You love magic.
You love
me. You never asked me to stay. Ever. I feel warm, like Austin. Did you ever love me like that? Like a soulmate?
I used to dream that we'd be castaways.
I like this fantasy.
And I can see it's twisted and bent. She's talking, sipped away like a bottle of wine. Cause you were never mine. Cause you were never mine. Never mine.
Remember that?
I remember everything.
Would you get in the car, Potter?
No! I'm sorry that I called. I thought that I called.
I'm not mad that you called me. I just want to know why you called me.
You were the first person that I thought of.
And what does that mean, Joe?
I'm gonna kiss you in about 10 seconds. And if you don't want me to kiss you...
Well, if you don't want me to, I guess then you're just gonna have to stop me.
Dad.
Would you just get in the car, Potter, please?
No.
Walking around seeing